As restaurants and businesses continue to open up, a new wearable device aims to make it easier to tell who has been vaccinated and who hasn't. And San Diegans, they're buying it. Our Jeff McAdam, he joins us live from Little Italy to show us how it works. Jeff.
Hi, Maria. Yeah, well, it's kind of a hassle to carry around your vaccine card. This is an alternative. It's a wearable bracelet, stores your vaccine records on it. It's only been around for about 3 weeks, but already thousands of them have sold.
Good thing is, for the consumer, it's simple.
Dr. Toshoff Burton came up with this about 4 or 5 months ago. He says it was his son's idea.
If we have something where you can say, okay, I support the vaccination effort. I've been vaccinated. I'm safe to be around. It would help us, particularly as we start opening up.
It's called the Immuniband. The Denver physician says it's the first of its kind on the market. It costs $19.99, and it's simple to use. After buying it, you send a copy of your vaccination card, and they'll load it to their encrypted server. If someone wants to verify your vaccine record, all they got to do is take a picture of the QR code on their phone, and it'll take them to that website.
But let's say, somebody stole it or whatever. They can get to the website, but unless they know your PIN, they cannot get to your card.
Dr. Burton says he sold his first bracelet 3 weeks ago, and thousands of them have gone out the door since. In fact, one customer sent him this photo from a Knicks game at Madison Square Garden in New York. The policy at the arena reads, guests can now enter with proof of a negative antigen COVID-19 test or full vaccination. He said the worker let him through after pulling up the record from the bracelet. More convenient than carrying your vaccine card around and less likely to lose. He says restaurant owners are starting to buy them up for servers. People here in San Diego have mixed thoughts about it.
It's a little too much. It's like trying to, like some of the our way, sometimes you go to a restaurant, you don't even know their name. I don't need to know their medical history.
I think that's actually pretty good because, a lot of people have their doubts about going in certain areas and certain places. So if there's actually people with QR codes on wristbands, it'll make it a lot easier for people to be comfortable.
Yeah, and here locally, in case you're wondering about Petco Park, they have certain sections at Petco Park which allow up to 80% seating capacity if you can prove that you've had a vaccine test in that seating section. So I reached out to them to see if they would accept bracelets like this if you showed up with them. I have yet to hear back. If we get an answer, we'll certainly post that update to our website, fox5sandiego.com. Down from Little Italy, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.
All right, Jeff, thank you.